Hello everybody, I'm back. When we want about the testing in COVID-19, first of all, we detect who was the thief and how we have confirmed that the thief was there. That can be done by RNA testing or antigen testing. RNA testing or molecular test. RT-PCR is one such test, but 30% can be false negative. The second is, we detect the thief by way of an antigen test. And that antigen test will decide whether the thief was there or not. It can be 50% negative. So the gold standard is RT-PCR test. Then we check for how much was the theft, how much was the inflammation, for which we rely on C-reactive protein. Others can be IL-6, D-dimer, leukocytic count, lymphocytic counts, etc. And the third important test comes is, which tells us about the appearance of police. That is called antibodies. And when the police is coming, what type of a police is coming? The armed police, which we call them as IgM, appears on 7th day, or police in plain clothes, which is called IgG, appears on 14th day to 28th day. Now, when we are checking for antibodies, it can be total antibody. We don't know whether it is IgG or IgM or IgA, which can again be total nucleocapsid antibody or a total S antibodies. And now most important thing is, when we check for IgG antibodies, again it can be nuclear NIgG or SIgG, depending upon which antigen we are checking, the nucleocapsid or the spike protein. Spike protein will tell us neutralizing antibodies, and N antibodies will tell us that the infection had occurred. So objective, if you want to donate plasma, you will go for S antibodies. If you just want to know that antibodies are formed, you will go for N antibodies. So as a doctor, we must understand that there are three stages of a testing. Have I detected the thief? If I have, yes, which technology I used? Have I evaluated the damage done? And have I detected the presence of protection from future infection or not? Thank you.